Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabili YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable wireless display certifications on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your ITEL S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, okay, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn up. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, you are now a developers. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to networking section. Here in network section, you can see the wireless display certifications. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the wireless display certifications, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. If this enable, show options for wireless display certification. And okay guys, we have successfully enabled. And okay guys, to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enable or disable wireless display certifications on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.